Philadelphia utility workers spent hours at the scene of two manhole explosions in Old City. The explosions happened just after 9 a.m. on Market Street near 3rd. Now, crews from Philadelphia Gas Works and PECO Energy responded, temporarily closing the street. PECO says while no customers were impacted by the blast, they still aren't sure what caused them.